If you ever find yourself with a lot of tuna, here's something I love to do. A lot of soy sauce, sesame oil, fresh jalapenos, and sesame seeds. Marinate that for about 2 hours, and then wipe it all off. Extra sesame seeds on top. Sear it in some high smoke point oil. I use avocado oil for about a minute and 10 seconds. Flip it, do the exact same thing. And I like mine super, super rare. Let the fish speak. And I got some tomatoes and a scallion puree. Eat up!